Animals enjoyed a renewed sense of unity and purpose. But as the years passed, Waldo's wings grew weary, and he began to feel the weight of his age. His flying expeditions became less frequent, and he spent more time on the ground, mentoring the next generation of environmentalists.